From Dungeon to Diva to an all-time great.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Well, Natalya represents a dynasty of sports entertainment.
Natalya has a great mixture of mat wrestling skill as well as pure power.
The Queen of Hearts is about to hold court.
Hey, Byron.
I think that there is a reckoning upon us.
I believe you are correct, and there is destruction to follow.
And accompanied by Rhea Ripley from Parks.
Reckoning sizing up her opponent now.
Since her debut, Reckoning's been focused on one thing: exposing the failures in the WWE locker room.
The resentment she has for her fellow superstars is definitely fueling that fire.
Then you have someone like Natalya, who always has large shoes to fill, coming from the well-respected Hart family.
And think about the pressure of living up to that name. Yet Natalya does so with ease each and every time she steps foot in the ring. That's what makes her the GOAT.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Oof, she is not amused in the slightest.
Natalya turns the tables.
Great height.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
There it is, the abdominal stretch.
Grabbing the ankle for extra. She's fighting desperately. Tosses her way out of the hole. And setting up a knee to the face.
That's going to hurt.
Just wailing away in the corner.
Grit your teeth.
Right knee.
Yeah. And she had Natalya's number there.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in. Side.
One. Bang, drop kick.
Two.
She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
One.
She flips it back on her.
Two.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Into the ring. Drop kick right on point. Stomping down.
Down on the chest.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Natalya showing up.
Queen of Hearts looking to finish things off.
He's about to do so, Corey. If she can step through,
the sharpshooter, Byron. Oh, look at this. Is she going to tap out?
Think of all the pain radiating throughout her body.
Oh, reversal.
herself out of it. Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Into a power.
Over into the leg. And the boat struggling a bit to stay afloat there.
Yeah, there's reckoning on unleashing that anger on her opponent.
Back and forth from these competitors. Oh, timely counter by Natalya.
Submission specialist Natalya.